Despite the internal state of the weather, the RAAF turned out in force to stage one of the most spectacular marches to be seen in Melbourne. Air Vice Marshal Jones, Chief of the Air Staff, took the salute as 3,500 RAF and WAF personnel marched past the saluting base. The marchers were representative of all sections of the service. Aerodrome construction units were singled out for special attention. These men have already met the Japs by land with the invading forces, and with their bulldozers, graders and scoops rapidly repair captured airstrips for our air fighter, bomber and squadrons. Contingent, led by Wing Commander Lewis, marched for the first time in Australia. These men, all veterans of the Battle for Britain, are today flying and servicing Spitfires against the Japs. Success achieved by the RAAF is due to the unselfish work of these girls. The Flying Angels, the RAF nursing service, also marched. These nurses fly on many risky missions in aerial ambulances to bring back badly wounded men to base hospital. The second victory loan. It brought home, forcibly to the spectators, the enormous cost of war, both in men and material.